your ano?
Demonstration. Okay. So we will conduct a written test now. Okay, so this is specific instruction. Okay, thank you. Okay, so I will give you 20 minutes to answer the written test. Okay, so are you done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so thank you. Okay, so candidate number one, okay, so let's proceed to the question and answer. Okay, so here is the question. Okay, so here's the question. Okay, so why do we need to follow safety rules?
We need to follow the safety rules because...
Okay, thank you. Okay, so how do you handle guest complaints?
I handle guest complaints through...
Okay, so why do we have to practice mise en place?
We need to practice.
Okay, so thank you. Okay, so candidate number one. How do you feel about the assessment?
Ma'am, I'm confident that I was able to perform well during the demonstrations, even I have hard time with the oral questioning.
Okay, so my observation inside you, to your opinion, you are competent to perform the different skills for food and beverage services and seafood. Okay, so however, I have noticed that you did not observe proper body mechanics while welcoming and greeting guests. In assisting the guest, you must walk toward the guest, make a pleasant eye contact, and ask questions if they need assistance. Okay, so furthermore, you are not confident answering the question during your oral questionings. Nevertheless, you are able to answer all questions correctly, and the result of the written test should that you're knowledgeable about food and beverage services and seafood. Okay, so in this manner, I would like to congratulate you for a job well done. So you performed the task within the standard requirements of the qualification. You are competent. Please sign the competency assessment result summary. Okay, so please sign. Okay, so for the issuance of national certificate, the assessment center manager shall inform you where to claim your national certificate. Okay, so that is after five working days. So in this regard, I would like to say congratulations. Okay. Please call candidate number two. Okay, so candidate number two. Okay, so are you ready to take your assessment? Okay, so I will give you the specific instruction. Please read. Okay, we're done. Okay, so thank you. So here is the specific instruction. So given the necessary tools, materials, and equipment, you should act as a receptionist in welcoming the incoming guests. And as food and beverage attendant, when taking food and beverage orders, you have 1 hour to complete the following tasks. Okay, so acknowledge guests as soon as arrive. Greet guests and welcome. Escort and seat guests according to table allocations. Present the menu. Use suggestive selling techniques. Serves drinking water and bread to the guests. Okay, so blah blah blah. Okay, so that's all. Okay, so now. Okay, so candidate. Okay, remember that you are escort. According to the evidence, okay, so you please be guided that you are scored according to the evidence in terms of dimension of competency. Okay, so the dimension of competences are, okay, so task skills, task management skills, contingency management skills, job role environment skills, and for the evidence in terms of validity, consistency, currency, recency, authenticity, and sufficiency. Okay, so is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so are you ready to perform your task?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so you may now start.
Good morning, ma'am, sir. Welcome to
table for how many, sir? Okay, so I will give you your written test, so please read the specific instruction. Okay, I will give you 20 minutes to answer the written test. Okay, are you done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you. Okay, now let's proceed to the question and answer. Okay, so here is your question. How do you acknowledge guests? Okay, thank you. Okay, so why addressing name of the guest is important?
Because.
Okay, thank you. And lastly, how do you handle guest complaints? Okay, thank you. Okay, so. Okay, candidate number two. How do you feel about the assessment? Okay, so really so with that manner, what will you do if you ask them to demonstrate welcoming and willing guest procedures?
I will try my best to.
Okay, so what did you learn from this session?
I have learned that I should be confident and.
Okay, so you are able to identify proper procedure on welcoming and greeting guests. Okay, so actually you are good at it, however you are not using the proper communication skills. Okay, so I have some recommendations on how to do the task. You must walk towards the guest. Okay, so make an pleasant eye contact. Then ask if they need assistance, and acknowledge guests by addressing their names. Okay, so based on the result of the observation during the demonstration, I'm sorry you were not able to perform the standard requirements. Okay, so the qualification and the outcome of the assessment is you're not yet competent. Okay, however, you can be reassessment anytime at your own convenience. Okay. Would you please sign the competency assessment result summary? Okay, so do you have any question, candidate?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much, and see you. I will now submit the accomplished competency assessment result summary card, summary and the reading sheet.